Before starting about form plugins, you must know what things we can do with that plugin. Okay? Let's see. Right here, Trapcode form. There is a lot of samples created by form plugins, like news, motion graphics, OBJ models. Everything you see made it by particles. Create a new composition, name it form, duration 5 seconds, press OK. Then create new solid, name it form. Form what? Form background, form OBJ, form what? Right here, form OBJ model. Press enter, then go to effects, Trapcode form. Then go to base form and go to base form. Let's select OBJ models. After this, choose OBJ. There is lot of objects models. If you want to import another 3D model, then you must click on add new object. Here I have a new model by the name Morgan Horse. Double click, then wait. Then after add, select your model, then press OK, and then create a new camera. The preset must be 24 millimeter. Press OK. Select the form OBJ, and there is the size of your model, and there is the rotation right here, 90 degrees, and change this one to 90 180. Okay, go to OBJ setting, change the edges, select vertices. The vertices means particles, and change the particle density rate 35%. Select your orbit camera control from the tools, and then go to particles, change the particle size, the size random, and the colors. What is your favorite color?
Golden.
Every day, everything, everywhere, you just like the golden color. But I don't know what is the secret behind that. So after this, change the particles form random size to 43. I mean, fix it to 50%, and then select the form OBJ. Control D for duplicate, select the first, not the second, and go to disperse, change the disperse like this, and change the second form OBJ layer disperse, change this one too like this. Okay, now you want to make animation with this disperse option. So before stopwatch, right click, create another new null object, and parent web the camera to null object, because I want to control the camera by null, and then turn on the 3D switch. If you want to turn on the 3D switch motion blurs, press F4 and then select again the second form duplicate layer and go to disperse stopwatch from the zero, go to second two, change it zero. After zero, press U, select the disperse option and go to graph, select the end point and change it to smooth animation. Select again the graph, close your layer, and then go to null object, press R for the rotation, stopwatch, go to second five, press U, there is the second two, change the rotation one, and go to second five, change this one 180 or 90. So let's render for the result. Control A, select all the layers, turn on the motion blurs and select the first form, go to particle size 0.5, select the second form, go to effects and presets. What is the effect name of the brightness? Glow. After using the glow effect, glow threshold, because your friend like the golden color. This is the golden color, and select this glow effect, press Ctrl C, copy, paste here, paste one more. Let's see, where is the background? The background particle size is 2 lees, 0.7, or change to 1, random size is 2, fit, and then fit your composition monitor, full quality, and then press the render and wait. Okay, this is the result of form OBJ and animation. Let's create a simple background stage for your OBJ model. Create a new solid, name it circle stage, press enter, then right click, pre-compose, move all attributes, press OK, double click, select your solid, and right here fractal noise, drop this one, and then a little bit contrast and down the brightness rate, and go to transform, turn off uniform scale and change the weight scale, press shift for the fast rating change, and then change the scale high like this. Drop another effect, CC banded, drop this one and change the point of CC banded. After changing the points, go to change the bend rate like this. Press Ctrl, need leans, bend more, and then Now fixed. Time to create animation for the fractal noise. Press Alt, click, type expression time star 250. Play now. Go to form and select the stage, press F4, change the mode, add, and then move the layer top of form OBJ, press F4, turn on the 3D, and then press R for the rotation right here, 90 degrees, and move down. Press S for the scale size, move down here, and now right here HUE saturation for the change stage color. Turn on colorize on, colorize saturation, change to 100, and now change the stage like this. For looking better, drop another effect, glow. Let's render one time more. Okay guys, thank you for watching. This was about the form OBJ and creating a circle stage. Don't forget like and subscribe the channel. See you next time. Thank you.